Racing's your boy. Bob's RC is back with another video about RC cars and trucks. Let's get right into the video, guys. These two slash chassis, this is going to be my winter project. Here's the gray one. The inside still has the battery holder. There's the bottom. And here's the black one. There's the bottom. And there's the inside. I do have to rebuild this one back. The black one. And the gray one. And I'm still going to use this 1978 Chevy body with a rusty look for one of them. Then on the other one, I've seen on Facebook where somebody put a K5 Blazer body on Traxxas Slash with ProLine body mounts that look pretty good. I might do that or a Ford body. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And as always, don't forget to turn on the notification bell for updates when I upload a video on YouTube. So y'all can be the first to get notified to watch my videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon on the next one. Until next time, bye everybody.